Ohio Task Force One is performing wide area searches in northwest New Orleans today as crews help with recovery from Hurricane Ida. The team is focusing on rapid searches, finding and helping lost or trapped people. Crew members are also assessing needs of communities and reporting back to local and national authorities. Task Force One officials say contact with the team is limited because of the lack of power, but all team members are safe.